The image that comes to mind when someone thinks about the board, well, let's just say that's not quite what they're going to be seeing this time around.
Take it through like three times.
We are heading down a very dark road.
Very nice.
After my dad and I finished the script, we started talking to our board of directors about the possibility of creating a couple teasers that would help people visualize what this film's gonna look like and feel like. We've got the same six board characters. There's just a lot more of an epic feel to it, and it's much darker. We've gone a lot deeper with the six characters that represent the soul. There's a lot more scripture that we pulled out and used that to influence the character. My overall goal with these teasers is just to salt the audience just a little bit. I mean, we haven't even shot a frame of the movie yet, so I don't want to give too much away.
What are you doing?
It's no secret that there's a lot of work that has to be done in the months to come. But I believe that God has really big plans for this film. I believe that the message will impact Christians and challenge them in their walk. And for non-believers, they're going to be faced with the question of, what do you do with the gift of eternal life that's offered to them?